I made the famous Thinny Thin Pizza from Angeloni's in Caldwell, New Jersey. Dave Portnoy gave this slice of pizza an 8.8, which is
pretty impressive.
And it was actually a lot easier to make than I thought. Thank you guys for having me and Dylan.